So beautiful.
Wow. You're so handsome.
All right.
I'm so excited.
One comes of it, love it, love it. Let go of it, love comes from it. We're not of this world for long. Faith and promise keep me honest when starvation falls upon us. Daylight told me he would be. Gone with cold words, spoke among hers, wretched in the tongue of their world. We're not of that world at all. We will never be. Watch us fly as loud as we can. Let her heart beat, change what I am now. Wouldn't it be fine to stand
your eyes and love you on. Oh, oh, oh. about love, isn't it? That's how
it's going to be.
We belong to the sound of the words we both fall under. Whatever we deny or for worse or for better, we belong. We belong. We belong together.
As your wife, I will watch 49ers games and cheer almost as loudly as I would for my beloved Chargers. I will make yummy meals, try out new recipes often, and promise to only Instagram about half of them.
Mr. and Mrs. Bradley Hughes.
Get out.
Spend my life
Enjoy your new life with Brad at your side. Today you become the world's most beautiful bride.
As your husband, I will always be there for you, in good times and in bad. And I will always do my best to make life easier for you in whatever way I can. I promise to always take care of you. I promise to do my best to keep you on time for all events in our life. I promise to never take life too seriously and to always roll with the punches that life throws our way. And I will always love and respect you, no matter what.